Legerdemain loop. Over here, Auridon and the Vulkel Guard. Basically, this is a real easy way to level up your Legerdemain skill for your sneaking and for your stealing, and at the same time, get a lot of quick cash. And what we're gonna do is just keep making runs back and forth between the bank and the outlaw refuge. We're gonna get caught sometimes, we're gonna lose our stuff, we're gonna die.
Hey.
We're gonna push the glitch to the maximum, where the guards try to catch you and then accidentally let you go. So the first place we're gonna go, here in the bank, is the main room with the bankers. Never have too many of those. It should only be a dollar to launder it. Oh man, somebody raided the backpack in the sack already. One of the great things about this loop, even though the stuff is kind of cheap, Usually, most of the rare items are 30 or 100. But, really cool thing is, by the time that you get done with this, and, you go over to the Thieves Guild, get rid of it, mostly everything that you already hit is gonna turn around and repopulate, so you can just go right back in there and get it again. That's everything in this room. She's one of the harder ones. Yeah, she's a hard level to pickpocket.
Greetings.
Now there's a room over here we avoided because there's no guards at all in there. You don't have to sneak to get the stuff, you can just run through and grab it. So just in case you get hit by a guard, if you do get hit by a guard, you're not getting out of here. You can't travel through doors while you're in combat. So your choices here are pay or die. Okay, got three things from her, that's all they have. Any NPC is gonna have three things and they're empty.
You want to make restitution for your crimes? Oh, very well. If you insist, I...
See, and that's why we didn't do that room downstairs yet, or we would have lost all the stuff we got from that. Get back in this tree more. This is an easy
Hello.
Pickpocket. Oh, this is a hard one. There's a lot of good cooking ingredients, even if you're not gonna use them. Just laundering them builds up your Legerdemain skill. provisioning is already maxed out at level 50, so... Out in the wild, I don't really take anything that I'm not gonna use.
I'm so tired of answering dumb questions.
Especially if you have to pay to launder it. This is that room you don't have to bother sneaking in. Gonna start out with 100 per day that you can do. You can upgrade that with a skill point. I think we're at 125 or 140 right now. For the first skill point of how many items you can launder and fence in a day.
Nice.
Stuff. And the cool thing is laundering this is a separate 110 from the selling it. Once we come out of here, you'll see all those items that were just gotten, whether they were fenced or laundered. You'll see Legerdemain popping up down at the bottom right, leveling up a little bit at a time. And it really doesn't depend on the item at all. You get 1 point per item, whether it's worth 0 or 1,000. Just got the achievement for 1,000 items laundered. And so everything is reset, just do it again. Oh, detected. Oh. Who's there? Also, gonna try for a couple of other achievements here while we're doing this. And we will randomly get pieces of clothing. Now there's two achievements. One of them is have one piece of clothing taken off of you by a guard because you were wearing it and it was stolen. And then the other trophy is get stripped naked by the guard because you're wearing nothing but stolen stuff. So as we find stolen clothing items, we're gonna put them in the bank and build it up until we have enough, until we have all 7 of the armor pieces covered. Then we'll put them on and intentionally get caught. Alright. Ooh, almost got caught by the tax collector.
greetings.
Oh, I forgot about these last time. Oh, it's 100. Nice. That's empty already. I don't want to talk to you, I want to steal from you. Last time we might have been able to get out of this door right here if that guard wasn't standing right there, which right now he's not. That's one. Wait for it to time back in. Everything she's got. This guard's got his back to it here. Oh, I didn't want that fingerless gloves. It was already empty. Oh, I'm full. Awesome.
Do I look like an information broker?
Oh, man. I destroyed those fingerless gloves. I couldn't put them in the bank for that mission. Have it. Times when you're running from the guard. You got two guards here. Oh, that's equals talons. They won't mess with you. You gotta look around, put your cursor on everybody, make sure you're not getting too close to a guard. the way past Auridon in the game. I like the setup, because it's a quick straight shot across from one to the other. Okay, so that's about $300. That's not bad. Let's see if there's anything I can get rid of. There's definitely more room.
I used it.
I have enough to get an upgraded pack right now for 40 something thousand, but they do take all of your stolen stuff. So, what I've been looking at is saving that money, buying extra bank space for 20, and putting the stolen armor stuff in there.
Hello.
Hello. To the bank, do it all again, and it looks like Legerdemain just went up from 14 to 15, maybe. We'll see when we get back out. If it's not, it's real close. What do you mean there's no horses and doors? I saw Game of Thrones. Not a whole lot to it. It's just the same thing over and over. Except once in a while you do try to run from the cops. But not when you're indoors. Usually this tax collector messes up. Our stealing when she's around. She's got her back to us right now.
Oh.
Don't want to talk to you. Don't care about you. Spot usually doesn't work. You need to be in this corner. There we go. That damn tax collector just came over. Alright, we got a stolen hat. Let's put that in the bank.
Five foot.
Looks like we're not going to be allowed to put the stolen stuff in the bank, which means we're going to have to carry it. Okay. Which means I really don't want to get caught.
Hey.
We'll do that mission a different day. nothing else, if I get caught, I can at least get one trophy. But that's just the in-game achievement. Getting all of them stripped off at once is a PlayStation Network trophy. Okay, where'd she go? Oh, right in front of a guard. That's great.
This is taking longer than I planned.
Some things to get rid of, and then we're gonna find a pack merchant. Get some more spots. Once those are laundered, they'll stack in with the rest of them. Almost got caught by that guard. Okay, so if she catches me, I gotta get out of that door quick. See, Legerdemain is still so close to leveling up. Well, she's empty now. Let's go into...
You stole that? You won't get away with it! God!
Okay, so now we're on high alert. If we go anywhere near a guard, they're gonna stop us. Need to make sure we look around. Oh, there's a guard right there. That's... no, equals talent, okay. It's usually a lot harder to get through here. Oh. No horses allowed on the temple steps.
Magnus, I thank you three times for your kindness.
So no escaping the guard this time. Yeah, they're still looking for me, but I can pay off the bounty. What I really don't want to do is get stuck in... I just don't want to lose these things right now. I have hand and feet armor, so...
Damn the war! Good!
Sell the expensive stuff. it'll, a treasure will appear, but it won't until you, actually read the map. If you, you can walk right past it and it won't show up. And that's taken up a lot of inventory there. So if you can't put stolen stuff in the bank, there's no point in saving the money that's on me for bank space. I'm just going to go ahead and upgrade our bag. Let's look for a pack merchant real quick, then we won't keep having this problem. We're running out of bag space while we're in the middle of stealing from the place. Because we're going to keep running out more and more as I'm wearing this stolen gear on me. Alright, Legerdemain's up to 15. Is there a pack merchant in this town? No pack merchant in this town. Forget to do something?
Yeah, pay the bounty.
Oh.
Halt!
Oh, this is that glitch I was talking about. Right now, I'm not even fleeing from them. I'm just holding down the D-pad stick. It doesn't until it comes up to the.
Stop right there, outlaw! Foul blackguard!
There we go.
You're brought to heel. Will you answer for your crimes?
No, she's gonna use that chain on me. All I gotta do is get into here. There we go. That did jack the bounty way up, but... Let me see how many times that is, because there's a trophy for doing that so many times, too. Yeah. Let's see here. Achievements. Legerdemain. Justice, I guess, would be under that. Pickpocket 1,000 times. We're in the middle of. Got that one already. Yeah, 12 out of 100. So. Fence 100,000. Now, you can't kill guards. That's just random citizens. Anyway. So we're gonna go pay this bounty off. Don't wanna lose that gear. I got 2 out of 7 pieces already.
Damn the war! Good for-
Well, I guess if nothing else, got another escaped guard out of it. Hey, Leo. You there?
Hello?
Hey, you got any worms or crawlers?
Not on me.
Alright, thanks. Anything that you could trade from the bank, what would you want for it?
I have no idea.
Alright, cool. out of here. Punk the guard and run off on my horse. So far we're up a couple thousand already. Skywatch is a major city. Probably get some stuff done there. I like to get on the horse while I look at the map. That way I don't have to wait for it when I come out of the map. Cooking fire. There's got to be a pack merchant around here somewhere. Back to the beginning of the game. It's weird, the pack merchant's not on the map. I know he's right here.
I'm thirsty. Let's find the inn.
We can't. They kicked us out, remember?
No. When?
Ha, of course you don't remember. You're in your sixth flagon of brandy.
Six? That seems low.
This one knows your type. Adventurers. Always in need of more places to stow their...
All that hard-earned money.
They mix brews with munition.
Stolen, at least.
Yes, and in most Khajiit ports. Now, let's think of a way out of this mess, shall we? Hail.
That hail is kind of half-hearted. Oh, wrong bridge. Back up here and get back to stealing stuff. Alright. Shouldn't run out of room now. So for those just joining us, we're just repeatedly coming back and forth from the bank to the Outlaw's Refuge. Stealing and selling and stealing. selling, getting the money up, and also working towards the trophy of getting stripped naked by a guard because you're wearing all stolen stuff. Right now we got two of those on. Let's see. What do we have left? Yeah, that's... Oh, please don't tell me I laundered those. I laundered them. Well, I guess I'm starting over. Okay. I'm surprised they let you do that with something that was equipped. Okay, well, I guess I'll be getting rid of that one. I've already gone up one level. Man, so all recipes I already have. Slow and tedious, but you will get money. Okay, I guess I'm... Let's try this again. Except this time I need to make sure I don't accidentally... launder it. I still got points for stealing it.
Hello.
Lots and lots of $30 stuff, the occasional $100 one.
Hello there.
Gloves on. sacks. But you, on the other hand, give me stuff. Give me.
In broad daylight?
Curses on them, you can't attack them, but you can start your swing and turn away. And also that armor is helping to kill them. Alright, well, let's do this. I'm not in combat anymore, so I can go through a door. So, let's take a look around and make sure I'm not running straight towards any guards.
I do not suppose you predicted this.
Oh, now I just gotta get away. Come on. There we go. Alright. Get towards that escaping a guard 100 times. That's getting to be an expensive prospect. Jacking my bounty up every time I do that.
I assume you have...
I could pay the bounty off first, but... I just laundered everything I meant to sell.
I used to be the greatest actor.
Spend the money that you would make selling it on laundering it. Now, this is exactly what I spent laundering. Anything left to get rid of? Okay.
Damn the war. Good for business, bad for everything.
I broke even on the money, but now I'm running out of stuff that I can actually launder. I'm gonna have to save that for important stuff. Watching, you want to say hi, go ahead and type in the comments. It'll automatically read them out to me, and then I can just go ahead and answer you over the broadcast here. So I already have that. Finally, something. Save my last few launders for stuff that I might actually want to keep. So I burned them all up on stuff I meant to sell.
You break the law.
Tax collector again. Might as well just steal it and then destroy it. At least I get some little bit of points for stealing it. There you are.
I must finish this.
We're only going for expensive stuff. I don't need to check all the barrels and crates and everything. Empty, empty.
My temper is short, but my blade is long. So watch it.
She's got a guard on her.
That attempt was pitiful.
Just turned around at the last second.
I know what you need. A drink.
It's meant for better than this.
I'm a thief. Come get me.
Thought we would not catch you, eh?
I assume.
Sell. Okay. So I can't accidentally sell it because I'm accidentally laundered.
Damn the war! Good for...
I'm gonna head over to the armorer, I think. Their stuff's not worth anything either, but at least there'll be pieces of armor that are stolen to get me up to that trophy.
Hear now the lesson of the divine body.
Early on in the game, there were, all different kinds of horses and other mounts, and they all had different properties. Sometime they changed them around. So, rather than going off of the horse's property, you go off of your own. Where's riding? Instead, you just go to the stable master and pick riding capacity, stamina, or speed once a day, or every 20 hours, really. So if you get on at the same time every day, it's pretty easy. But you will see that even when the horse runs out of stamina, it just keeps going.
Greetings. hello.
Somebody killed her because she caught him. I'm pretty sure it's the same one. And I could have killed her, just would have jacked the bounty up. Of course, you have to kill so many NPCs for the... Oh, she's empty. Oh, it didn't reset from last time I was up here. That's kind of a ripoff. Let's check this treasure chest, then. I guess we'll go back down and... get a lot of good 30s.
Greetings.
Well, it's not like I couldn't avoid the guard the other time, but I want to get that achievement.
What delights have you...
Still get the Legerdemain boost for getting them in the first place. Where are we?
Hello.
Where are they? It's too bad. I could really use some radishes. Running out of things that I can sell, and I'm about sick of doing it, so like next time I get caught, I'm just going to let them have it, so I can at least get the achievement for getting one piece of stolen clothing taken off me by a guard. You can have that. Dude, I can't see. Come on. items. I still need head, chest, legs, and feet.
Greetings.
That serial killer trophy. Oh, was that a guard? Yep. Every time you get too close to the temple steps.
Greetings.
What delights have you?
Okay. Well, that's that. I guess time to see if we can complete this set of stolen armor. Oh wow, 15's really gone up a lot.
Once.
Hello.
Been dipping our hands.
they're talking. I guess we'll check that lockbox down there. Wait for him to go away. Come on, man.
Hail.
Back to the Thieves Guild, reset everything, look for some more stolen clothes.
What delights have you pilfered for me today?
Should be good to get that trophy, as long as we don't make any stupid mistakes. Running hourglass for those of us who chart by the hour.
I heard the Jade Dragoons were nearly destroyed by frost trolls. Frost trolls?
Yeah. sometimes, sometimes you have to go to first person view. And sometimes you spend a while sitting around waiting for something to open up. And you find out there's nothing in there worth taking. Even if you are detected, they can still... you can go ahead and look at what's in there as long as you don't take it. And it will... There's no penalty for that. That's a guard. Let's get behind him. Almost got caught too. Look at that.
Greetings.
That's weird that she's still empty. She should have reset after we went to the Thieves Guild. Of course, now that I don't need the pack upgrade, I already got it. Descriptions are pretty funny. Like, this portrait has eyes that follow you, but luckily it can be shoved into a bag before becoming too creepy. Almost out of stuff I can sell here too. I'd have to spend a skill point and get the upgrade so I can sell more stuff each day. I haven't been using it that much lately. I don't know if we're gonna get those other three pieces that we need before we run out, but I can always just destroy them. Still get points for stealing them. Probably gonna end up looking for somewhere else to find the rest of the missing pieces to the armor set so I can get that trophy. And it's crazy, it's only about 1% of the people who play that game get this trophy. It's one of the ultra rare ones, and it's only a bronze. It's not hard to do. Yeah, another 250? That's two in a row. No blue items. I keep giving me recipes I don't need. Turn around. If I get caught in here, I'm not getting out. Do I need shoes?
That's good, that's another thing.
Oh, good, yeah, I do need them. So I need her to go away. I'm not sure if that works or not, because it's an enchantment thing, but you know what? Just do it just to do it. I'm just gonna put it on anyway. But if I don't need it, I don't need it. Who cares? I don't want to go through all that and then find out I should have had the necklace. Chest and head, that's all I need now. I don't think rings count, but if I come across one, I'll take it.
You already have gloves, don't you?
Hmm?
Gloves?
Yeah. I need chest and head now. Ooh, I want that. Yeah. That's gonna be another launder point. I have to go to first person to get to this because of the angle I'm at. What's in here? The tax collector is a major pain here. Empty, empty. Oh, yeah. Every time, this one box takes forever. Of course, now that I'm running out of stuff that I can sell, it's starting to come up with better, expensive stuff. This is not... Even if I get caught, it's no big deal as long as there aren't any guards around. Like, that guy's there. Okay, good. He's going away. I don't even want to take the chance. At least I can get out of the door without dying. If it's just her and I get caught. She's still empty. What the hell is going on?
I'm so tired of rumor mongers. Keep walking.
And that one's done. So, where's the guard? I'm going to try to steal from this one. We're right by the door. Outdated map of Tamriel. Okay. I think that's worth 30. That's Black Marsh transportation schedules. Another 30. That's cool. I'm gonna waste my time. I'm gonna get caught. those other two pieces of clothing. Head and chest. Cloth hat? Oh, I accidentally laundered it. Now, you can go somewhere else and get them pretty easily. But I'm gonna at least finish out this... what is it, 110 that I can sell each day?
Greetings.
Stolen out of here today. Awesome. You should be able to pickpocket the tax collector.
That's what I was thinking.
No, they're pickpocketing you. Something I can actually use. Now she's in the way, of course. You gotta about stand on her head to get out of here. She's empty again upstairs. I'm gonna be mad. This again? Yes, okay, thank you. I'll take it.
Your nose clean and you'll have no trouble with me.
This actually is something I want. Oh,
hello.
Good, they're leaving.
Hello.
there's chest. Yep. I wasn't half asleep and accidentally laundered that hat, we'd be done now. What have we got? Empty. Ginger. You're not gonna get anything like that out of a sack. Gotta wait for that guard to go away. I don't care about getting caught, but getting caught by the guard would be disastrous right now. Once that guard's on you, there's no way out of the door. Oh, no, come back here. To be more careful with my timing. Wait. This is before I saw that green. I was trying to catch it before it turned back to white. So a lot of times what would happen is I'd hit and then it would change back after I hit it and she'd catch me when it was 80% or something like that. No, now it's three time. If they're bookshelves, they only, there's nothing on them but one book that you can read. You can get some stuff on top of it. A cabinet? I'll check it next time we go in, if you remind me, but it's probably a bookshelf. No, he's got a mud crab for a pet. Huh? He's got a mud crab pet.
That's what I said, somebody else has a crab for a pet.
Oh man, I can only sell one more thing. Do I need this staff? Oh wow, that's close. Okay, I can sell it.
Being different.
All right, that's 110. That's it for the day. Definitely don't want to launder any of that stuff accidentally.
Hey.
Yeah, some kind of head cover, helmet, anything, but. It can be anywhere, and the point of running this loop is to get rid of everything really quick. Just steal, sell, steal, sell, steal, sell, get your money up, get your Legerdemain level up. Space now. Then we'll look one last time for a head cover while we're here. Man, that really pisses me off. It would have jaded. I'd already have that trophy if I didn't do it half asleep. one. Well, I got rid of one thing anyway. Actually, I do the opposite. I don't get the help here. I get caught. Alright, let's put this guy on. Okay. All armor slots are equipped with stolen stuff. I hope it doesn't consider ring armor, or I am going to lose my mind. But we are going to lose all those things that are 30. Alright, I'm disreputable. Let's go find a guard to kick in the nuts. Oh, come on, that's a good one.
Wait right there! Greetings.
I guess he just really wanted to say hi. Excuse me.
Wait right there!
You catch.
This one will stand very close
Here's
and breathe on you until
Here's my bounty
you
and everything
bounty.
I've stolen. Trophy! Alright, I guess that is it for today's video. Let's put my real stuff back on and we will close out this tutorial on the Vulkel Guard Legerdemain loop. Well, it's a good thing my shoulders are covered now. Chastity belt of magic. Well, you can't have all those kids that are not supposed to be playing the game see anything. Alright, guys. Hope this helps you level up your Legerdemain. If you have any questions, go ahead and post them in the comments. Subscribe to the channel, and I will catch you later. That's not the share button.
So what's a Legerdemain?
Stealing. Mm-hmm. Legerdemain's like, all your thief stuff, sneaking and stealing.